Starting a food delivery business is now easy. Do you want to make your own multi-vendor food delivery application like Zomato, Swiggy, Foodpanda? Then check out our latest app created for multi-vendor business. Yes, in this video, we are going to understand our latest launch multi-vendor application Bitten Byte, and we are going to understand how our application can help you to start your multi-vendor business. And this is our app Bitten Byte. You can see this is a completely multi-vendor app. You can see banners on the top. It is automatically taking your location to show you restaurant nearby you. It is having categories like this, popular restaurants like this, popular foods nearby like this, new products, new sellers on platform like this, and best reviewed food like this. So it has everything that you need for a multi-vendor app with amazing UI. You can also filter restaurants like this. And now let's click on a restaurant, and you can filter the menu of the restaurant by veg, non-veg, or all. You can also filter the menu of the restaurant by category like Chinese, Indian, and much more. I hope you understood what I'm trying to say. And now let's click on a product. Click on the plus button. And you can also choose add-on of the products like extra cheese, extra pepper, anything. And now add to cart. You can just click on this plus button and click on plus, and you can easily increase the quantity like this. And now click on add to cart, and that's how you easily add to cart products in our multi-vendor food delivery application. And now click on view cart. And you can also increase the quantity here also. And now click on proceed to checkout. Now you can take away this product or you can have a delivery. And now choose your location. To add a location, it's very easy. Just choose your location by your live location. You don't need to add your address. The application will automatically pick up your address like this. And now save this location. You can also write the address if you want. And now choose coupon code. You can easily choose coupon code from available coupon codes like this. Now, if you want, you can give the delivery tip to the driver. And now you can see the complete summary of your order value, discount, taxes, everything. And now click on confirm order. If you want to write any notes for the order, like any specification, you can pay by cash on delivery or online payment. We are going to discuss further in this video what type of payment gateways our app supports. And now click on confirm order. And yeah, that's how you make an order in our ready-made multi-vendor application Bitten Byte. And now you can completely live track this order like this. Your order is coming pending. Automatically you can live track. You don't need to go anywhere. Click on it. And now you can track your complete order like this. You can see your order detail. You can see the store. You can chat with the store if you want to, like this. Send a message. This is the latest update on our food delivery application, where you can have a chat with the restaurant. You can also have a chat with the admin if you want to. You can also upload image if you find any issues with your products, if you find any other issues. And now you can also live track your order. You can also see your complete order details. You can live track the order like this. And now this order will go to the restaurant, he will accept, and then the order will go to the driver. If you want to make your own application like this, directly contact us. Details are showing on your screen. In this application, the data will show by location. And here you will see notification part. And now let's understand the further feature of our latest launch food delivery application Bitten Byte. You can easily wishlist or like any product like this. And when you like any product, you can go to this heart button and you can directly see that products and those restaurants in the wishlist like this. You can also have multiple language in our multi-vendor app. Right now we have English and Arabic. We can also have any other language that you want. In this application, there is also an option available of chatting with the admin as well as the seller. So you can have a live chat with the admin also. The admin will receive this chat detail in their admin panel. And that is all about how our multi-vendor food delivery app works. And now let's discuss how you can use the admin of this application to use and control the whole system of multi-vendor business. If you want to launch your own business like this, kindly contact us so our team can help you. And for more, you can directly contact us. Details are showing on your screen, so our team can directly connect with you and help you. And now let's understand how admin panel of Bit & Byte app works. This is the admin panel of Bit & Byte application. You will get the admin panel in the current combo only. And from here, you can see all the current orders. From here, you can see all the registered restaurant and sellers. From here, you can verify new drivers and you can see all the registered drivers. From here, you can create new coupon code. From here, you can create new zones and you can set up restaurants in a particular zone. From here, you can send push notification to all the users. From here, you can give reward points for the users. In the application latest version, we also have product and store having with time. So you can close or open any product or any store with the time that is available in the latest version only. And that is all about our multi-vendor food delivery application, Bit & Byte. If you want to make your own application like Bit & Byte, you can directly contact us. Details are showing on your screen, or you can also visit raunixtech.com, and I'll see you in the next video.